And it's going to be Bree. And the woman who calls herself the last kicker, Becky Lynch.
It's a good match. It's a good thing SummerSlam is in New Jersey, or in New York, rather, instead of California. Because this match is going to be so hot it can start another wildfire.
Well, King, SummerSlam has been in New Jersey in the past. 8 times in the New York City metro area over the years. 4 in New York City. First time here tonight, though, in Brooklyn. And Becky Lynch, very accomplished young lady before she came here from Dublin, Ireland, but she's wrestled all over the world, John.
Brooklyn is in New York City. What's the matter with you?
I know. That's what I said. I said it's been in New York City 4 times, including for the first time tonight in Brooklyn.
I've got to correct you, Mr. Cartographer Amerigo Vespucci.
Actually, she'd listen to me, and then you wouldn't have to. And there's Tamina makes
the tag.
No one
listens to you.
You can tag. Oh, Tamina with a big super kick.
She runs this match.
You got to listen to Tamina's foot. It's right in your mouth.
Oh, and Sasha. Naomi and Team Bad standing tall, and Becky Lynch is in trouble. Tamina, the powerhouse of beautiful and dangerous.
Oh, yes, she is. Wow.
Everybody fighting for supremacy in the Divas division.
Tag, here comes Sasha. Ooh, and Naomi. Indeed, this group is beautiful and dangerous, as Naomi proves there.
Becky Lynch is finding that out as well.
Tag again to Tamina. You know, Naomi's had a chip on her shoulder too, King, because for a long time she was called the most athletically gifted diva in WWE until Charlotte came around. A lot of people are calling Charlotte just that. And here's Sasha. Tag. There's Naomi.
Tamina's on the right team because she is the baddest of the bad, if you ask me.
Wow! They're just punishing Becky Lynch.
It's a great strategy by Team Bad.
And again, leg drop by Naomi. Cover to put Becky away. Remember, if Becky was pinned there, she'd be eliminated, and so were her entire team.
Look at this.
And Becky rolling up Sasha.
Becky reaching out, but the corner's still a little too far away.
And again, Tamina, frequent tags by Team Bad.
Team Bad coming out here with a great game plan.
Wow!
Tamina way down.
What a clothesline by Tamina to try to eliminate Becky in a kick out. All three of these teams believe they have something to prove.
Wow.
Very athletic, great, and very talented right divas, all of them. But do you think any of them are as powerful as Tamina?
From a strength standpoint. Because Nikki.
I said they're all talented, all athletic.
Well, from a strength standpoint, but Nikki Bella has said that she believes she's the most powerful woman in sports entertainment around the globe since she's the Divas champ.
I think you'd have to agree with that. Star of Total Divas.
One of the stars. What? Oh, look at this. Wow. Charlotte taking out Tamina with a spear. The daughter of the Nature Boy. Ric Flair. And here's Naomi and Sasha launching themselves over the top rope.
Man.
Naomi got hit so hard her shoes started lighting up. Nikki and Bree thinking.
I think we're thinking we're not going to be outdone. Watch us.
This is a new version of Twin Magic.
The shoes light up again. Look at this.
And let's not forget Foxy.
That may have set off some car alarms out in the parking lot.
And Alicia and Paige going at it.
I'm not sure what's going to happen here, but this does not end well.
You're right.
Uh-oh.
Wait a minute, Paige.
This is my home!
She's about to prove it from the top rope. Paige taking out everybody!
Come on, Paige. Tap the toe there, King. The woman's
started the Divas Revolution, just took them all out.
No kidding. These Divas started flying all over the place, first with Team Bad, then Team Bella. And then Paige coming off the top.
And the part of Earl Anthony.
Back on her feet.
Again, remember.
Oh, Tamina.
Hey, let's go. Come on.
Tamina finding herself in the wrong corner right now.
Oh, Freebow. Oh, three. Cover on Tamina. And Tamina's pinned.
Wow.
John, well, that may have proved your point on what you said earlier.
The Team Bellas are at the top of the mountain.
We're down to two teams now, Team Bella and Team PCB.
This could be over real quick. They bided their time.
And Nikki, the Divas champion.
There we go.
Sasha up top.
Oh,
Sasha should be over. The rack attack from Nikki Bella. Cover on Becky and Paige and Charlotte. Saving the matchup.
Paige and Charlotte keep flying in there.
Remember, next elimination ends this.
Here comes Paige.
Well, look at Paige go here.
Oh, man, running knee.
Mercy at all there with that knee.
Ball away slam by Paige.
I saw Scott Hall in the back. He'll be smiling with that. And a fall away slam.
Yeah, Nikki rolled out of the ring. And wise move at that point. Paige went for the baseball slide, and Nikki.
I think Nikki can go back in and just let Paige be count out.
I'm not sure what Becky can do about it. This amount of count of six as you watch the Alabama Slammer again.
Wow.
Paige about to be counted out. And Paige just beat the count.
That might be a mistake.
Paige, reach! Come on!
What's this? Cover and a kick out by Paige.
Impact on the floor here.
And now Paige made the count back in the ring after that.
Jack. I think it's just a matter of time.
Cover by Bray for the win and a kick out.
Poor Team Bella proves to the world they are still on top of the mountain.
You're talking about quelling a revolution if you're the Bellas.
These Divas are showing us what today's female athlete is all about, their athleticism here tonight.
The Bellas welcome this so-called revolution. They wanted all this to happen. They're the ones that started it.
They relish the challenge, Nikki says. They realize that they had to step up their game, and they've done just that. Cover. And a kick out by Paige. She stays in it. That's what Bree's husband, Daniel Bryan, became famous with. Lana Steele went for the win here!
Hey, come on up to here!
And here comes Alicia. Double team by the Bellas.
Paige has taken a lot of abuse and punishment in this match.
Paige has not recovered since the Alabama slam outside on the floor.
But here's one young lady that made a great career choice, guys. Alicia Fox joining Team Bella.
Oh, wow. That may be it.
Lights him. Paige at two.
Let's go back and look at what you're talking about, John. Alabama slam right on the floor.
Paige has not recovered.
She needs to get to her corner and peg out in the worst way. I don't know if Team Bella's going to let her.
Alicia punishing Paige. Right up there in the upper part of the back.
Come on, Paige, what do you say?
Took the brunt of the blow from the Alabama slam. Mm-hmm.
I think this revolution could be ending right here at SummerSlam.
And a kid drop kick by Alicia. Paige just cannot get back in.
Oh.
Kudos to Team Bella.
Yeah, and at this point, Team Bella just almost like rubbing it in. I think they could almost end this thing anytime they wanted to.
Yeah, I think you're right, King. I think they're enjoying showing they are the cream of the crop.
Well, they have a point to prove. You're right.
Oh, there's the Divas champion off that snap suplex. Nikki Bella cover on Paige again.
Oh, and you notice Nikki suplexed her back toward her own corner. Keep mocking Paige. Bellas are having fun right now.
Well, they're proving why, in their mind, they're the superior group here. Double team moves like that. Alicia, cover again on Paige, who continues to fight in it, and you gotta give Paige credit.
Yeah, yeah. She's just a rag doll right now. She's doing everything she
somehow,
can just to
John,
stay
somehow,
in this match.
She's got enough fight left in her to be able to not be pinned.
I think that's about it, though, King.
Gives her a little bit of hope. But she's got to try to get to Charlotte and Becky.
Got to get to her corner.
Bella's doing a great job isolating her, cutting the ring off, keeping Paige in their half.
Charlotte and Becky totally fresh over there. She can just get to them somehow.
Look of concern on the face of Becky.
That's because they know that the experience.
Paige still Bella fighting. Oh, Paige still fighting.
Wait a minute. Nope.
Rolls through Alicia. Paige caught with a knee.
Now tag. You got a tag. Oh, Alicia has it on the foot.
Not quite there. Maybe this will do it.
Oh boy!
Here comes Charlotte!
And those chops are landed.
Uh-oh, neck breaker. Spear! And Charlotte dragging Alicia toward the center of the ring, and she's gonna go for it. First to figure four. When she flinches, she turns it into the figure eight. Breaking it up, Nikki Bella.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
And Paige drives Nikki out of the ring.
Oh, the Bella, Team Bella showing the experience.
Both women down.
Double boot.
Both women down.
Both thinking the exact same thing.
You're right about that, and they both landed it. Watch that.
Oh, oh man. Begging for Alicia to make a tag. Becky trying to get Charlotte to her corner. Tag.
Here comes Bree.
And here comes Becky Lynch. Calls herself the last kicker. And let's see what she can do against Bree.
Oh, not much. Whoa, wow. Wait a minute. Spoke too soon. Look at these Divas go here.
Some snapmare, huh?
Yeah.
Whoa.
Oh.
The athleticism of Bray.
What's she thinking?
Primo!
Mister!
Peggy saw it coming.
You're gonna look for here.
Oh,
a pump handle, John.
A little
cover, hooks the leg.
Got
and
her.
Got her.
She got her.
Becky Lynch, Team PCB, have knocked off the Bellas.
Your winner, Paige Charlotte and Becky Lynch, Team PCB.
Wow,
the revolution continues. Becky got her Irish up and just won a huge match at SummerSlam over the Bellas.
That was big. Look at this, guys. This is what started the beginning of the end, that missile drop kick. And watch Becky Lynch capitalize.
Yeah. Version of that pump handle slam.
So, John, let me ask you, what does this right here do in the grand scheme of things in this Divas Revolution?
Well, I'll tell you what it would have done if the Bellas win. It kills the Revolution. Right now, the Revolution is going strong, and it has been kicked into high gear.
King?
And for the first time, if I'm the Bellas, I'm a little bit worried.
Yeah, look at the look on the face of Team Bella. They are worried indeed, and they got a good reason to be.
Team PCB with a major win in the Divas Revolution.
A lot of people are going to be coming after Nikki Bella's championship.